Hi, I'm Shaylee at Shaylee Connolly Photography, and I specialize in newborn and family portraiture, and I'm located in the San Francisco Bay Area in California. I've been in business going on around 7 years now, and I just get so much joy out of capturing newborn babies. I have a degree in fine art, so part of that love is creating museum quality art pieces for parents to enjoy on their walls for many years to come. My image hanging around the grapevine that recently won first place at the APNPI competition in the newborn category was kind of just created as an afterthought in a client session. I had a family that had traveled from San Francisco down to my San Jose studio for their newborn session, and I had a new prop that I just wanted to try out. So we created this at the very end of the session, and I had never used the prop before. And the image was created as a composite, so the baby was posed and photographed while the prop was securely on the floor. And then I took the baby out of the prop, suspended it, and took another photo where the prop was empty, and then I combined those two images together in Photoshop. The image had a lot of post-processing to get the exact look that I was after. And the really cool thing about this image for me now is that I'm able to use this image as a digital backdrop, because I have a lot of clients. They come in and they request this exact image. They've seen it on my website, they've seen it printed large in my studio, and they would like exactly that. So in order to save a lot of time in Photoshop, I'm just able to take a photograph of their baby and then merge that with the digital backdrop that I've already created, which saves me a lot of time in Photoshop. So it has been a real time saver for me. So thank you very much. Thanks for watching, and bye.